In this video, we will learn to find the limit of square root of square of n plus 2 minus n as n approaches infinity. Let us assume L is the limit of square root of n plus 2 minus n as n approaches infinity. As n approaches infinity, square root of n plus 2 also approaches infinity, so we can see that the limit L is in indeterminate form infinity minus infinity. Let us further rationalize the limit to avoid this indeterminate form. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction. So let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by common factor square root of n plus 2 plus n. In the above fraction, the numerator is in form a minus b times a plus b. So we can write the numerator as square of n plus 2 minus square of n. Let us further simplify the numerator. So the numerator is square of n plus 2 minus square of n. Further simplification gives us L is equal to limit of 2 upon square root of n plus 2 plus n as n approaches infinity. We know as n approaches infinity, square root of n plus 2 plus n approaches infinity. So, the limit L is equal to 0 as 1 upon infinity is equal to 0. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.